Hey guys, I've got new ammo here for you. It's another one of the World Trade Center. I just don't remember ever seeing this angle too. Got this news reporter here, and they're basically just across the road from the Trade Center. And you'd think they would just allow first responders in there to help people, but apparently there was a news crew just across the road from the towers that day. And it just seems really weird that they're only releasing it 2 years ago as well. And that's another thing I've been typing in and searching for different footage of that day, and I've never seen this. For years I've been researching and yeah, I've never seen this angle before. I mean, they're really, really close, and you just think they wouldn't be allowed, but yeah, here it is. Let us know if you guys have seen this angle before. Could just be a personal ME. I mean, that's possible, but yeah, just let us know in the comments again. Thanks, guys.
This is as close as we can get to the base of the World Trade Center. You can see the firemen assembled here, the police officers, FBI agents, and you can see the two towers. A huge explosion now, raining debris on